Hey everybody, this is Pastor Ben Lim here, and I believe God is releasing the fires of God so that you can be proven as pure gold, solid gold, the perfect of gold. We're now in 2021. 21 is 7 times 3, and of course 7 stands for gold. And I believe that God is releasing the refiner's gold. Like the Word of God is tested 7 times over. That's how pure our lives are meant to be. Like the Word of God. You see, it says here in the book of Corinthians, 1 Corinthians chapter 3, it says in verse 12, "Now if anyone builds on the foundation with gold, silver, precious stones, wood, hay, or straw, each one's work will become manifest, for the day of the Lord will disclose it, because it will be revealed by fire, and the fire will test what sort of work each one has done." Have you gone through some testing? Have you gone through some exposure, some shaking? I know 2020, a lot of us, we went through some literal fires here in California. And we went through some fires in our family, some unfortunate trials, tribulations, situations. But it's these fires of life that cause us to reveal, what are we made of? Or am I made of gold? Am I made of silver? Am I made of precious stones, wood, hay, straw? You see, the fires will manifest who you really are. It's the fires of testing that prove that you're truly a son and a child, a daughter of God. What are you made of? Your foundation. I believe, even as you look back, you're not going to be disappointed by what you see. I believe you're going to be grateful and be overflowing with joy and gratitude because there's gold, not wood, hay, stubble, which burns away easily, like chaff, which means that all of my works was nothing, which means that I accomplished nothing for the Lord. But I believe even in the purity of the refiner's fire, of the testings of time, you will be like gold. Someone say gold. You will be like gold, which means that there's something valuable. There's something excellent, something so beautiful, majestic. Remember, gold is the most valuable precious metal on earth. And you will be that type of valuable entity that's left behind, even in the midst of the fires. I declare that God will not be disappointed. But on that day, when the fires of testing come, there will be so much gold and treasure unto the Lord that Jesus will be glorified. It says here, 1 Peter chapter 1, 7, "These testings come so that it will prove the genuineness of your faith, of greater worth than gold, which perishes even though it's refined by fire, but so that it may result in praise and honor when Jesus is revealed." These fires of life and the fires of testing proves that you are pure and proves that you are of God and that there is gold in your life. Somebody say, "I love gold." This is a season of gold, and you will be proven right before all. God bless you.